Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this video, i-game test natin yung ating Cherry Mobile Player S8 sa Mobile Legends. So simulan natin guys. Yun, hintayin lang natin matapos yung tutorial para matignan natin yung settings ng Mobile Legends. So dahil nasa bot stage pa lang to, yung tutorial, so far smooth naman yung gameplay niya. Pwede na natin tignan sa settings siguro. So sa camera height, so meron siyang HD display, HFR. So medium lang yung settings. Ngayon tignan natin kung magiging smooth ba rin ba kung sa HD tayo. At FHR mode. So naka high frame rate tayo guys in HD. Sa tutorial stage, sobrang smooth niya.
Well done. We've destroyed the whole lane of turrets.
Ngayon, sa ganitong settings, if yung high frame rate tsaka HD, sobrang smooth siya sa tutorial. Ngayon, titignan natin hanggang sa matapos yung tutorial. Tutuloy-tuloy lang natin yung gameplay. So far, wala pa naman ako nakikitang slowdown. And smooth pa rin yung gameplay.
Attack! Keep up! You destroy a turret!
Ayan. So, nag-cook yun na tayo. Real person na yung kalaban natin, guys.
Drive away the darkness. Keep it up until you're as brilliant as me. First blood. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Double kill. Launch attack! Team destroyed a turret. Execute. Launch attack. Launch attack. An enemy has been slain. Keep it up until you're as brilliant as me. Launch attack. An enemy has been slain.
So kahit naka naka normal games na tayo guys, eh nakaset tayo ng high frame rate tapos HD, kayang-kaya talaga ng Cherry Mobile Player S8 yung Mobile Legends kahit naka high frame rate and HD. And so wala kayong problema yun sa kanya. And so sana na-inform ko kayo na maayos. So if you like this video guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman, type dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye.